is Mr. Rogers. And the movie is called A Beautiful Day in the Neighborhood. I have to, he was the kindest man. And this movie is done so, it's interesting. It's really kind of one story of forgiveness, really. And but you are so good as him, because it is a whole different cadence, how slowly you had to talk. Everything about him must have been difficult to play.
Yeah, Maury Heller, our boss, the filmmaker, would come to me and say, slow down. There's Maury and I. She was going for this obtuse thing, which was sort of like aggressive generosity. And I think that's what Fred practiced. We shot in the great city of Pittsburgh, and everybody in Pittsburgh knew that we were shooting there. And we had a real sense of responsibility. I was going up in the elevator one day, and all of Pittsburgh knows you're there shooting a movie, and everybody's very cool about it. And they said, Mr. Hanks, you're shooting Mr. Rogers here. Yes, I am. How are you enjoying Pittsburgh? I said, oh, very nice, thank you. Pittsburgh's a lovely town. Is shooting going well? Yeah, I think it's going pretty well. I mean, who knows? We hope it cuts together, but I think it's going. Well, good luck to you. I hope the movie turns out well. I said, oh, thank you very much. And just as the elevator was closing, he got out before me. Just as the elevator was closing, he said to me, you know, we take Mr. Rogers very seriously here in Pittsburgh. And the door closed. It was like, that was a veiled threat.
Yeah.
That was literally, don't screw this up somehow.
No, I'm sure. That's a lot to take on. He was beloved.
I'm trying to like learn from him. You try to learn a little something from every gig. And he taught me that listening is a million times more important than talking. And thank you for listening to me right now. You're a magnificent show host. There is an acronym that I have now started using in my own life, WAIT, wait, which stands for Why Am I Talking? You should just sit and start listening to everybody that comes across your way, and you'll be amazed at what you learn.
Yeah, that's great. Mr. Rogers was known for wearing his sweaters.
Cardigan sweaters.
So we made something for you to help promote this movie.
Fantastic. I can only imagine.
Well, it's...
Oh, look at that bad boy. Now, in the great Mr. Rogers tradition, I will voluntarily put this on television, so, all right? Because there was never a time when he didn't. You know, His sweaters were originally made by his mother.
Oh, really?
Yes.